whereas this normally takes a two-year period in most companies and things to bed this in, we chose to aggressively make the transformation a 12-month period. And one of the biggest surprises I had through that journey was not only did it change the foundation and the culture and the ways of working in the technology department, but it significantly changed the ways of working and the transparency and the engagement with the business as well.